Nancy Jalagat delivered on her promise of finishing on the podium in the 1500 T11 category of the Paralympic Games. Jalagat dug deep in her reserves to snatch a bronze medal, the first for Team Kenya in Tokyo. Mike Okinyi with the full details from Tokyo, Japan.
On the penultimate day of competition for Team Kenya, three athletes were on track in one final and two first-round heats. In the final of the day, Nancy Chelangat was up against a very strong field as she was ranked fifth out of six finalists in the 1500 meters T11 competition. She was off to a good start, sitting comfortably in third position just behind the leaders. With 800 meters to go, Nancy had moved up to second and looked like she was ready to fight for gold. She then ran out of steam, heading to the final lap and dropped to fourth. She made her move again with 200 meters to go, steadily increasing her pace to clinch bronze in a time of 4 minutes, 45.58 seconds. The gold was won by Rodriguez Saavedra of Mexico in a new world record time of 4 minutes, 37.40 seconds. Luzan Kotze of South Africa won silver.
Nilijaribu kabisa ya mwisho pratangu akaniambia hii ni ya mwisho chela kick na nikaki nikafika 200 akaniambia umefika 200 ngangania chela karibu tushika hawa twende nikaenda.
This is Kenya's first medal at the 2020 Paralympic Games. Credit goes to Nancy's guide, Geoffrey Kiplangat, who encouraged her to push on even when she had already given up.
Ingawaje tulikuwa tumeluso, but nikaongelesha yeye, nikaongelesha, so akatia bidii. Nikamwambia bado 400 meters, tukafika 300, 200, ndio akachikakamua vizuri, akaweka bidii yake. So bad, kuna mwingine tulikuwa tunafuata, nikamwambia mwenye tunafuata si mbali, na ingawaje yeye alikuwa mbali, lakini nilikuwa naambia njoo aweke bidii.
First to congratulate Nancy was Kenya's ambassador to Japan, Tabu Irina.
Hongera sana.
Thank you. Kongoi, kongoi kabisa.
I'm so excited for you.
Thank you.
There was drama in the 1500 meters T11 second heat. Kenya's Eric Sang was in the third position going into the final lap. His guide, David Korir, was stripped and fell, leaving Sang to run on his own. They managed to reunite and finish last in the heat, with Korir injured from the fall and being spiked.
You are well prepared. You are ready to fight for it. Yeah. That's what I can promise you. With my athlete, I promise you we are well prepared.
The Kenyan delegation at the Paralympic Games in Tokyo, Japan launched a successful appeal, and now Eric Sang will be allowed to take part in the final of the 1500 meters T11 category on Tuesday morning.
Maana walipocheza ile video wakakubaliana na sisi kwamba ni kweli alifanya kusukumwa. Kwa hivyo Eric Sang atakuwa katika finali.
Mike Okinyi for Citizen TV.